Hello, assalamu alaikum. This is your boy Ibrahim. So I'm here in Bahrain today. I have $100, 100 USD. So I'm just trying to do whatever I can do in Bahrain in 24 hours from this $100. So I don't know what I can do in Bahrain. How cheap is Bahrain? So I'm trying to do spend my $100 in 24 hours. So let's see. Here I have bought two cars for bus terminal. So each of them I cost like 1 PD full day trip, but like 2.56 cents, I guess so. I will write down. No? But yeah, it's so cheap. The bus is so cheap here. You can travel full day and only 1 PD, like 2.25 cents. I took a bus from airport to the Maharaj Silk. So yeah, I already told you that I paid 1 PD, like 2.25 cents. So it will cost me like all day. I can travel all day in the bus, like full day, full 1 day. So yeah, I'm going to Maharaj Silk. See you there. Right now to Maharaj Souk, so take some videos and all and show you the Maharaj Souk. Hopefully you will love the Maharaj Souk as well, as always, like everyone do. Let's go. Terminal right now, so we are going to somewhere else, like I don't know where we are going, but yeah, so we'll see and you will know that where I'm going. So safety first. تزيد تقول لي شيء عن البحرين؟
نقول ان شاء الله الله يحفظ البحرين ويحفظ شعب البحرين
ان شاء الله،
وانا من عندي بمولكم بالمليارات مالي
ان شاء الله،
انا ما بقصر يا شعب نهائيا لان ان شاء الله برشح روحي حق الانتخابات ان شاء الله اذا الله اراد.
إيلا
حياكم الله، جمعه مباركه.
حياكم الله،
سلام
الله يعافيك. إيلا I just finished from Hamwaj in the cinema. Good morning, everyone. So here was my 24 hours over in Bahrain. So basically, I had a good day. I went everywhere. I went woodland, I went avenues, I went a lot of places here in Bahrain. I had a dinner, I had a lunch. So I was having $100. So see, still I have $10. Yeah, so you can visit $100. Basically you can do everything. I got a hotel room, spacious, nice, luxury, 1 BH. It's nice. I got a dinner, I got lunch, I got breakfast, nice breakfast as well. And I got a bus ride all over the Bahrain actually. I got a bus ride all over the Bahrain. Only $1 you have to pay per day. And what else? And I got a taxi and I went to the woodland. If you guys like my video and enjoyed, give a thumbs up, or if you don't like it, so thumbs up, just give a thumbs down, no problem. But give me a like or share or subscribe, please.